checking in. Enroll our kid. Oh, see you soon. It's awesome. Looking forward to an amazing event tomorrow. It's gonna be great. So many people transforming lives. That's the best thing we do. And you know, that's a blessing. A few years back, many years back, couldn't do all that. Couldn't help people because I was not at a successful place. But once you reach good level, now you get to help more people and impact and share your message. That's what I'm here to do. What are you here to do? Did you kick me? Yeah. So. The room is being set up right now. In the next few hours, I'm not even ready yet. The next few hours, everything is gonna be awesome. Everything is gonna be awesome, man. Like the seats, you see? Confident speakers will be boom, boom, boom. Everybody will have the personal experience. Too dark, yeah, right now it became dark. Yeah. Yeah. Spotlight नहीं है. Just going to bed. Thought of giving this quick message to you, doing the video myself. Listen up, buddy. Remember, when you are speaking, people buy confidence. When I say buy, I don't mean like literally buy with money, but like they are buying into your confidence. So you might have a lot of knowledge and experience, but what people really buy is your confidence level. So make sure you look confident, sound confident, feel confident, and the way you present your ideas are completely confident, right? Like every single thing, every single time, people should not doubt you. When you come to a five-star hotel, like you don't have doubts there, you just have belief. Like, yeah, I'm gonna be taken care of, yeah. Yeah, right? In the same way, when people are listening to your speech, they should feel, I'm gonna be very well taken care of. I'm gonna feel relaxed. And that's the confidence level you have to show to your audience members so they feel confident about you. See, first you feel confident about yourself, second you feel confident about the audience, and third they feel confident about you, and fourth they feel confident about themselves. Once you do that, man, I'll tell you, everything is gonna transform. See, I didn't come from a great background, right? I came from a small little town, Siliguri, which is growing now a lot. But back then I studied in a Bengali medium government school. So growing up, I didn't have, you know, the confidence. Growing up, I didn't have the knowledge and experience to become a great speaker, a professional speaker. Growing up, I didn't have the knowledge and experience to really impact a lot of people. But the reason I can do that today is because I understood that confidence is not born. Confidence is made. So don't make excuses saying to yourself that you can't be a confident speaker because of your background. You have to be a confident speaker because of your front future freedom desire. And you do that by speaking confident, feeling confident, so everybody feels confident about yourself. That's my message to you. And someday I want to see you. Someday I want to show you how you can become a totally confident speaker. And until that day, you showing up every single day with value to people. I show up every single day with a confident expert daily mentoring via email. If you want to know more about it, go to confidenceiq.com. And until that day, I want you to find the right formula, whether you learn from me or you find out on your own with a lot of years on trial and error, if you choose to do that, or I can show you a fast track way. I want you to commit to your confidence because your family is depending on it, your future is depending on it, and everything is depending on it. That's what I want for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that confidence is not born, confidence is made.